Wait, what's going on here?
Well, he's confused. And I guess he should. Oh, what a cheap shot.
That's just evening the playing field, Cole.
What a disgrace.
Ouch.
Oh, God.
Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
Finally.
All superstars make it to the ring, and we are officially underway.
After the way this match started, I can't wait to see where it goes from here.
Domineering offense from Kevin Owens.
The homework done on Elton is paying off.
Oh, and a rear super kick.
From behind, nasty.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Looking to do it all himself. Just remember to tag your partner in so you can catch your breath and keep up the performance down the stretch.
Vicious, downright savage club right there.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
And right between the shoulder blades.
For the title. Shoulder up and the referee ends the count.
He clearly has no intention of staying down.
Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark.
Zayn looking helpless to every attack.
Let's see what Prince can do with the opportunity.
Off into the pin.
Could be in search of a second win now.
Perfect. The champ getting put on the back foot here.
Up high.
Oh, wait a second.
Bullseye with the drop kick.
Here we go, your favorite, Cole.
Blue Thunderbomb.
And now the admittingly divisive Sami Zayn attempting to rally the WWE Universe behind him. I'm not sure if it's really worth the trouble, though, Sami.
No. Suicide dive.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
Seated drop kick.
And Prince expected that.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Momentum fully shifted to Sami.
Yeah, some flaws in Elton's game plan are being exposed.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
From the top.
Tag is made. He's coming in hot. Sami Zayn with a big boot.
The champ will stay champ.
Slam the door yet.
He foiled that attempt.
A neck breaker.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Put into the corner now. Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
In off the tag is Kevin Owens. Oh my goodness.
Great counter by Wilson. These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell. Just looking for that window of opportunity. And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on. Knife-edge chop echoing through the arena. Bad place to be for the challenger.
And yeah, it's about time to heavily consider tagging in that partner.
He skirts away, living to fight another day.
Dropping the knee for more punishment. Oh my gosh, what impact!
Here he comes off the tag.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, right in there.
Muscled out all the way to the outside.
Is the attitude of a daredevil, the ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Sami Zayn looking for it. Sami Zayn, Blue Thunder Bomb.
Back suplex on the apron.
There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster. The ups and downs are over yet.
Ooh. Go behind. And he tosses him back in now. Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
What?
You gotta be kidding me.
The determination of the challenger keeps this match going.
You can just see how much this title means, how much one is willing to go to claim themselves as the new champion. And that's a lot of blood starting to pour from Owens' head. Tagged into action.
And off the tag is Sami Zayn.
Oh, an uppercut. Might have lost a tooth. Eats a punch to the face.
Cut off with a kick to the gut.
Oh, Zayn anticipated that. He gets tagged in. Counters that. Oh, what a clubbing blow.
And Sami Zayn reverses it.
stops the count.
There they go. And Sami is countered. Oh, look at the power.
Oh, terrible landing. Oh, my. Apron same time.
And he's able to counter.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
Uh-oh.
Half and half suplex. Lights up.
And that was a hell of a DDT there.
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
With a crucial elbow right across the face, and just an uncalled for underhanded attack there. Had that one scouted,
and he's been concentrated on that area throughout this one.
He knows every blow there weakens his opposition more each time.
Owens sizing him up, getting ready. The referee counting, urging them to get in the ring.
Owens in the ring.
Now that is why they're the champ.
On the apron.
Oh, no!
How are they going to hear after this match?
For the win to retain the championship. And a pin will do no good here.
Got him. And the tag title. Stay put.
Here's another look at some of the previous action, giving their fans their money's worth and more.